is a 0.2 ohm and one is a 0.5 ohm. They're both stainless steel mesh and they're that for a reason. So press the upper menu button and the fire button and you can activate the AST mode, that all important mode. This is very much a form of temperature control. It's going to be very interesting to see how this works. Very. Where to start? Plug and play coils, anyone? They're not always as easy and straightforward as you think they should be. Plug and play means you should just plug them in and away you go, as the name suggests. But for the newbie, they're not going to realise that sometimes you have to line up the flat edges against, as in this case, the tabs on the underside of the pod. Oops. I got it wrong again. When you're working with a tank that's been made TPD compliant, which was originally a 5mm tank, now rubber bunged off to make it only a 2mm tank, the outcome. And so now we're going to have a go at filling the tank, and I think the first thing to do will be to close off the adjustable airflow. Now denotes where we need to pull down on the tab. That's not been too difficult a job to carry out. Now to fill the tank. Oh dear, it's proven to be quite difficult to see the juice levels. Oh dear, I'm not liking this. I'm going to leave it like that. Oh dear, this isn't a very good setup at all, is it? It's just not ideal for me. I can't see also. That's leaking like a mofo. Look, what on earth have we got ourselves into here? Jesus Christ, brand new fucking e-liquid as well. I hadn't even tried the stuff.
Expecting an integrated 1800 milliamp hour battery to cope with a coil rated between 50 and 80 watts. Good luck with that.
Sometimes I lose the fucking will to live. Look at that, look. That battery icon on the left there shows us pretty much fully charged. Watch this. The fucking hell is going on? How can that be a weak battery? Let's reduce the wattage and have a look. That's going to be well lacking power now, isn't it? Oh, look, accepting that. 20 watts. Yeah, I'm going to be vaping that at 1.9 volts, aren't I? It's got 3 volts, 50 watts. Fine. 55.
So I can't vape this 55 watts onwards with the coil parameters suggesting that I can. Fuck's sake, I give up. I really give up.
It was the worst of times, and it was the worst of times.